Howler will float, but I can't promise more than that.
You want a slick-arsed sea viper or a cabbage-mouth castaway? State your business with the crew of the Prowler.
Oh, well, such a pretty mouth like that. Yeah.
Hurricane killed hundreds of Marines. Why does it matter if one of them died in the cave? Oh. Well, the Prowler is like a hen in a wolf den until she's seaworthy again. Maybe your Marines can prove they're more than two-legged cargo and shiny armor. If they pitch in, consider reinforcements. Are they up for it? Or are they all puck? And I'm sure they'll be as useful as they were in the hurricane. Should they care to prove otherwise?
How useful can anybody be in a hurricane?
Patching leaks in the Prowler's hold. Maybe they can locate the replacement helmsman's wheel in all this wreckage. Oh, and our sunsighter. Must have fallen overboard when we beached. Our lookout saw those skink-fingered pirates make off with it. You'll have to get the sunsighter back, any way you can.
I do?
Sure. Talking's easier than working.
Yeah. Well, they're pirates. Sunsighter. More than likely, like, compass. What about your boat?
Barnacles on the arse. They're all sea elves.
What?
Malmer, they call themselves. Nothing more than pirates, if you ask me. Captain Jimala uses it to navigate. I can tell you how the sun and stars show the ship's exact position. But none of barnacles on the arse. Pride of the long coast. We'll sail for the Dominion as long as they pay us to raid enemy shipping. John and Joe, don't let the captain hear you say that. Pirates steal and pillage for themselves. We're privateers, so we do it for whoever pays us. A crucial distinction.
Yeah, real difference there, mate.
We'll finish repairs by high tide. We've got to.
These aren't Dominion sailors. They're privateers. Just our luck. We'll show that old sea cat what Dominion Marines can do.
No, that's all right. I'll get this stuff. You guys just wait here. We have us a little spy. Hey, spy. Hey, rather large spy. He was pretty big. Nice to have some actual enemies. We loot. Sip of magicka. Thanks. Ooh, a mage. Hello. That was a nice face you used to have. I forgot. Sunsider. Thank you. We were looking for that. Yeah, I forgot about it. Oh, missed. Just in case you're missing what's actually happening. Oh yeah, you automatically, for some reason, have an axe and a pickaxe on you. That was embarrassing. Should we go for two? Yeah, why not? Ooh, perhaps I shouldn't have. Yeah, definitely shouldn't have. I think I can respawn right where I am, or right where I died, up to a certain level, I think. Then after that, you gotta use soul gems. I think it's up to level 10. He's on his own now. There's a few other players running around here, so I think we're gonna have an easier time of it than we thought. I usually would have had to fight a few enemies to get to that. So, can I take them? Probably not. Let's give it a try anyway. Yeah, I have no healing spell yet. At least I don't think I do. I better find that out. Oh yeah, I'm still incorporeal. Oh yeah, you can change which quest you're tracking. Sounds like it's downstairs. Oh yeah, this is where I got my stuff from. Really is garbage. I wouldn't recommend picking it up. Okay. Just went around and raided every single thing in there.
Was fast. All right. There's room on the prowler for your marine friends, as long as they work for their meals. I said I'd consider it. Captain Jim is the only one who can make that call. Something you'll want to hear. You just made the prowler seaworthy, and Captain Jimila always pays her debts. Go talk to her. She only bites if you give her good reason.
Fair enough.
Once the tide comes in, those marines did their part as well. I have
okay.
No reinforcements, but I offer something better. I know who's killing the Dominion soldiers, and I know how to stop it. Our lookout watched the sea vipers drag a Dominion marine into a cave. Later, he saw your friends remove the marine's body. If we weren't so short-handed, I'd have ordered his rescue, but three of my own crew were missing. Before we understood the danger, I sent my crew to scavenge among the shoals so we might repair the prowler. We thought they disappeared, but one just returned, and she tells a harrowing tale. The sea vipers happened. Now there's a new storm brewing, and I fear they're the cause of it. Mustangu recovers below. Hear what she has to say for yourself.
Sure, fair enough. Ooh, wrong way. Oh, I had to check through. I do not have a healing spell
for myself.
That's kind of a worry.
The sea vipers are insane. They're trying to create another hurricane. Sir Verkvild and I were scavenging for a replacement helmsman's wheel when the sea vipers ambushed us. They brought us to the island with the beached Dominion flagship. They'd done things there. Terrible things. Those filthy Maulmen dragged my mates up and tied them to these serpent-shaped statues. Then they started chanting, and lightning surrounded them. That's when the storm began to form around the island. Yes, I'm sure of it. It was a terrible sight. The sea vipers were so caught up in the ritual, I slipped free. I tried to grab Sir, but the lightning held him fast. Then one of the sea vipers yanked at him. I saw the Maulmer's wrist glow. The Maulmer wore lodestones on their wrists. It let them ignore those lightning bonds, but I couldn't find any more. So I jumped off the ship and swam for it. Please, don't let them sacrifice my crewmates.
Okay. Awesome. So we have a bunch of nut jobs, immune to shock spells, trying to summon a hurricane. Fantastic. And I can't take on more than one enemy at a time. Great. What else can go wrong? Is that it? Ah, damn, did they kill the bad guys before I got up here? Damn it. Hate that. Is there any more around? Ooh. Alchemy. Don't know what that does, but we'll find out. Damn, I nearly missed that. One more of these, and I can get an extra skill point. Did somebody see us? I haven't found a full set of ebony armor by now. You know, I've been playing, what, up to level 3. With level 50 enchantments on it, that would be nice. Yes, it sounds like he's having fun.
Sir and Wirkfield returned just after the skies cleared up. They're a bit damp, but otherwise all right. Then we'll finish repairs and shove off at high tide. Oh, your marine friends fended off sea vipers while you rescued my crew. They're welcome aboard, as long as they want. Perhaps we'll see you at Mistral. You'll always have a place on the prowler.
Oh, thank you. And shield, I'm probably going to be inventory full. Oh, no. Hey, and we leveled up. Perfect. Yeah, we'll leave it there this time. Hopefully that wasn't too long. I don't know how long that went on for. Yeah, I'll check it. I'll try and cut it down. Alright. Cheers, guys. Send me any messages. Let me know what you'd like me to do next. Or anything. Cheers. Bye.